to download TurboTax from Amazon after purchase. So if you want to download TurboTax from Amazon after purchase, then first you need to open up your browser. Once you open up your browser, you need to simply search for www.amazon.com/ap/sign-in and then hit the enter. You just need to simply click on the home page and it will take you to the amazon.com. Now you just need to simply go to the top right and sign into your account. Just click on sign in and make sure to sign into your account. Go with continue and enter your password and email address and then sign in. And once you've signed in, you need to go to the top right, which has that returns and orders section. So click on it. So under your returns and orders, you will have all of the returns and orders that you've placed. So you just need to simply go with the account option and go with your account. Just go with account, and here you will have all of these options, right? Under these multiple options, you just need to simply go with an option which is digital services and device support. Click on the option. Here also, you just need to simply scroll a bit down, and then you need to go with software and games. Once you click on it here, you need to look for the TurboTax option, and you need to download the software. After that, you need to copy paste the license number, that is a folding character, string of letters or numbers on your ID. And in this way, you'll be able to download the TurboTax from Amazon. And that's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.